like a ride, like a ride, oh, not easily offended.
Tinisha Taylor, midfielder, Berlin, Germany. When the game ended on Sunday, I was just really so happy that we won this game, because it's like a big step for each of us, and I think the tournament gonna be really good for me because I'm a sophomore, so I'm going to the next school, and I hope there are gonna be some coaches who can maybe, yeah, get to know me and stuff. I think this year our team is just better, well, not really better, but I think we have new freshmen, so we have to figure out like to be a whole new team. And last we had so many sophomores. And I think this year our coach was more open like to try things like positions and stuff. And I think we actually just score more this year than we did last year. And yeah, I think it's a different. I think our team has a really, really good chance this year to win the Nationals, because I think it was a big win on the weekend. And I think we're all ready to go there and yeah, just destroy the other teams. I think MCC helped me a lot besides the field, because like I had some problems in school at the beginning with the language, and in MCC you have a lot of tutors and they help you whenever you need them, and also the coaches and the stuff around from MCC helped me.
I am Eleni Markou, I am an attacking midfielder and I am from Kastoria, Greece. Right now, I think that my personal performance is on the average. Even if I have 25 goals, this is not the important thing for me. The important thing for me is to develop myself every day as much as I can, and to help my team to win our goal. I don't have a specific way to prepare myself for the games. I just imagine the game on my mind, and I'm trying to be focused and quiet before the games. I think that I bring my professionalism at MCC because I help the girls to see a different kind of mindset and a different kind of game, like more intense game with more physicality. MCC helped me to develop my leadership skills, and also to learn how to have more responsibilities inside of the field and how to help others to achieve our goals.
Hi, I'm Marla Roberts and I'm a forward from Penfield, New York. Going into the district final, of course we were all pretty nervous. I mean, it was a big game and we had played this team earlier in the season, but we were confident in our abilities. We knew that if we trusted each other and we played the way that we had been training, that we would be able to pull off a win, and we did just that, and we're really proud of ourselves for just going in and playing our game and doing what we needed to do to get the W. Before coming to MCC, I had considered some other schools out of state, but my major is mechanical engineering, and there are so many great engineering schools in Rochester. So just looking around, comparing programs and stuff, and soccer as well, I just decided that for me I could get the most out of my education and my athletic career by staying in Rochester. We've worked really hard all season, and we've been training hard for weeks, and we've just had so much wear and tear on our bodies right now. For this week, we're really focusing on taking care of our bodies, making sure that we're able to be 100% when we step on the field. But of course, we're still training hard, we're really focused, and we're excited to go to the national tournament, but we want to win it. We're going in hungry to get that ring, so a lot of hard training this week for sure.